crystal bubble between Vineyards and under the stars. So it's a very romantic